Cloud of smoke hung over Belfast. Another man had died, and I watched in shock and disbelief as grown men stood and cried. But their tears of anger soon turned to tears of pride as they realized the sacrifice of those 10 brave men who had died. 10 brave men, those 10 brave men. God and Ireland, don't forget those 10 brave men, 10 brave men. The stones, bottles, and bin lids announced the death of each brave man. Joe McDonald, Francis Hughes, and MP Bobby Sands. Women came out together and they knelt down side by side and prayed, God in Ireland, don't forget those 10 brave men who had died. 10 brave men, those 10 brave men. God in Ireland, don't forget those 10 brave men. 10 brave men,
Bobby Sands,
those 10
Francis
brave
Hughes,
men.
Raymond
God
McCreesh,
God in Ireland, don't forget
Patsy O'Hara,
those 10 brave men,
Joe McDonald,
10 brave
Martin Hirson,
men,
Kieran Dougherty,
those 10 brave
Kevin
men,
Lynch, Thomas McAlee, Michael DeVine,
those 10 brave men, 10 brave men, those